Welcome back, Hordlings, to more Fallout 4. We're in the old corner bookstore, which was originally built as an apothecary after the devastating Great Fire of 1711. Originally, the land belonged to Anne Hutchinson, the controversial Puritan who was excommunicated and banished from Massachusetts for her heretical beliefs and sermons. During the mid-19th century, the old corner bookstore was home of the leading American publisher, Ticknor & Fields. They published the works of such luminaries as Charles Dickens, Ralph Waldo Emerson, Nathaniel Hawthorne, Henry Wadsworth, Longfellow, Harriet Beecher Stowe, and Henry Dave Thoreau. Many of those were frequent visitors to this site. Oh, and look, there's a fucking Nuka-Cola quantum thingamabob. I'm going to be using the Fallout 4 wiki here and there to give you some more insight on some of the locations we go to. Whoa! Alright, come outside and I'm getting my ass handed to you. Fantastic. Take that shit clean off, dude. I think I'm almost dead, so I keep Deathclaw stake around. Fucking crippled. What did I deserve? What did I do to deserve such ailment? I can't target my body anymore, though, can I? No. I have to use a stim pack. It's kind of gay. Oh, man. Mistake. don't deserve a fucking face. Oh shit! Discombobulated your head! What the fuck? That was super slow-mo. They're shooting my dog though. How do you take him the fuck out? Shit's rude. Mass fusion building, that sounds entertaining. Must find Bobby. Built in 1713, the Old State House is the oldest public building in Boston. During the years before the Revolutionary War, this building was a hotbed for the ideas and ideals that would result in revolution. It was here that John Adams said the Child of Independence was born. In 1770, right outside its doors, the Boston Massacre took place, where five American colonists died inciting rage against the British occupation. The Old State House was the seat of Massachusetts government until this new State House was constructed in 1798. Who gives a fuck? Fucking quest am I on? All these. Okay, whatever. Let's do it. Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there. I am fixing the level like a fucking boss. Alright. I'm gonna blow your fucking head off. Nope. Some note sauce for you. Don't mind me. What do you say, dog meat? Are you even holding anything? Of course you are. Yes, I'm a terrible owner, I know.
Hey, hold up there. First time in Good Neighbor? You can't go walking around without insurance.
Wait a minute. Is this some kind of joke?
You better back off, or you're the one who's gonna need insurance.
What was that? I couldn't
hear the sound
of all that pathetic. You hand over everything you got in their pockets, or accidents start happening to you. Big. Bloody accident.
Time out. Nick Valentine makes a rare visit to town, and you're hassling his friend here with that extortion crap? Good to see you again, Nick.
Hancock?
What do you care? He ain't one of us.
No love for your mayor, Finn?
Oh, this is part of the main quest.
You soft, Hancock.
Right?
Letting outsiders walk all over us. One day, there'll be a new man.
Come on, man. This is me we're talking about.
That's badass looking.
Everything here is guaranteed to injure, maim, or kill at your discretion. Except me. I only kill when I want to.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
A gun for every occasion.
Right on. What you got? Holy shit. Enamel metal biocom mesh. Pretty sweet. Party starter.
Whoever this Brotherhood of Steel is, I'm not buying that we come in peace malarkey.
Hey. Wait there. Come on. Cleo.
All right, let's see what I can get.
Here for every situation. Hunting, protection.
Let's see what you got.
Each weapon.
Uh-huh.
Shut the fuck up already. I'm not gonna be able to buy shit. $436, alright. Well, obviously I'm not buying any weapons, but I can get some good ammo. Which is always nice. Need a lot of 308 shit. Plenty of 5mm. Fusion cells are always welcome, of course, they're extremely expensive. My bartering also sucks.
What's up?
Stay free, man.
Excuse me.
A new player and good neighbor. Hello, little pawn. Welcome to our fun and games.
Alrighty then.
What a day, huh?
Brotherhood of Steel. Better stay out of good neighbor. All I'm saying.
Oh, new face walks into my store. And you're not even screaming yet. Very polite. You let me know if anything catches your fancy.
Yeah.
Mayor Hancock?
You all right, brother?
You killed him.
Got a good pair of eyes on ya. I think you'll fit in here. Good neighbors of the people, for the people. You feel me? Everyone's welcome.
Yeah, I feel you.
Good. You stay cool, and you'll be part of the neighborhood. So long as you remember who's in charge.
The motherfucking game warden's in charge, boy.
You ever tried chess?
Alright, we're gonna come back here. See our after theater dinner menu. Girls, girls, girls. Wow. This is where I want to go. Okay. Never mind. She isn't here. Alright. Let's go find Bobby. Slobby Bobby.
We'd need the key.
And I was reading about this. Apparently she... Some people can't figure out... She's supposed to open the slit in the door and talk to me.
No way to pick this.
But she's not. Which means I'm one of the few fucked.
I've seen a lot of crazy stuff in my time, but a flying ship, yowza.
Huh?
Need to sell some junk. Head to Daisy's Discounts.
I'm a klepto maniac. This house sucks balls.
What are you looking at?
I'm looking for magazines and bobbleheads. Thank you very much.
Excuse me.
We didn't get to the top of this town by playing fair.
I hate to break it to you, honey, but this town sucks. It sucks the balls.
Yeah.
What? That a Starin problem?
Fuck you! Eat my dick, bitch! Whoops! The klepto got caught.
I've seen a lot of crazy stuff in my time, but a flying ship, yowza.
All right, moving on from here, because this place sucks balls.
Good enough for ya. Go check out.
Don't think there's anything of worthy note in there. So, whoa. As far as this, this Bobby bitch.
Hey, you.
See?
Looking for work?
Yeah, when can I start?
Well, aren't you an eager beaver? If you don't mind a little manual labor and don't ask too many questions, you're in.
I'll give you 50 caps to start.
Interested?
You can do better than that.
Fine. Take 100 up front.
This is just a bad deal.
You're killing me here. 150 to start.
I'll go. I don't want to push my luck there.
I'm in.
That's what I like to hear. Let's go inside.
Holy shit, bitch! You know? Hey, Bobby No Nose. Should call her Bobby No Ass. So yeah, that quest, from what I read, it's kind of... She randomly opens that slot in the door. You gotta kind of just keep leaving and coming back. And holy fucking shit!
No, I followed you down here for the exercise.
Funny. Well, you'll get plenty of exercise here. You are gonna be doing some digging.
What are we digging for? Buried treasure?
You could call it that. But seriously, lay off the questions. The other two are down there digging already. Go give them a hand, will ya?
This bitch serious? Did you say up there? Oh, motherfucking, here we go. Phone call. Hello?
Hello, this is not a sales call. You were referred to us by your friend or neighbor because you qualify for special life insurance benefits.
What?
We offer a first...
You're interrupting the motherfucking Game Hoarder show for some of this shit?
Qualify for benefits up to $100.
Bitch, I will fuck you right in your skull.
Premiums refunded tax-free if you never use your policy. For more information, please press the number one key. That's the number one key.
How about the number fuck you key? God damn. Interrupting the Game Hoarder channel for that shit? Next time, it better be a real person to yell at, motherfucker. Told you I was gonna do it. Anytime this phone rings, we're gonna pick it up, and we are gonna yell at those motherfuckers. One day, we're gonna get a human, and they're gonna learn. Steal. Let's steal. I don't know what steal means. I just take shit. Alright, I guess we're going down to dig.
Well, what are you waiting for? Get digging.
I don't know if I trust this bitch. This is a little fucking crazy. But she gave me 150 caps, so. Money's money. Money! Dun 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 do do do. Alright, the big dig.
I think we can finally get through.
Want to see what's on the other side?
Oh, yeah.
Break on through to the other side.
I don't know, man.
Come on, gentlemen.
Charity. Did you just hear something? It's crawling with fire alerts. Fail!
What the fuck? God, fuck you! You guys gonna help?
What is going on in my tunnel?
Your tunnel.
What is going on in my tunnel?
I don't know.
What is going on in my tunnel?
Make some motherfucking omelets. My lurk omelets. Taste so fucking delicious.
What is going on in my tunnel?
That room was filled with Mire Lurks.
At least you put up a better fight than those good-for-nothings. Well, you stuck around at least. So I guess you're promoted. You get to be my new gun. I think we just need one more guy. An old friend. He'll want a fair cut, but we saw what being cheap got me.
That means less caps for me.
Yes, it does. There's still plenty to go around in that strong room. Don't you worry. First, I think it's best if you actually see what we're after. I have some things to check on in Diamond City. Head over to the noodle shop there, and I'll meet you when I finish up my business.
Jesus Christ, they let your ugly ass in that place? Fucking close I am to leveling. Alright, let's head to Diamond City. Fuck it. Stick to these quests. Get them done. You haven't noticed by now, I tend to pause the camera during the load screens. There's no reason for you guys to have to suffer through some of the load times here. It's not too bad compared to what I hear a lot of people have to go through, but if I can pause it and you don't have to really deal with it at all, even better. Oh wait, I think I got that. Where's that thirsty motherfucker? I got a Nuka Cola Quantum thingamabobber.
You hear about that? Settlement? Covenant?
Hey, your ass up. I'll bust a cap in the back of your head.
Thirsty. Nuka-Cola. Nuka-Cola.
Sheffield.
Cola. Nuka-Cola. So thirsty.
I picked one up. Right there.
Nuka Cola.
Jesus Christ. You won't take my fucking Nuka Cola. Killing me. You killing me, Smalls.
Shame in taking the occasion again.
Solomon can hook you up.
You shoot people, mister? My dad says outside to shoot people. Dad says not to talk to strangers.
I'm good. She covered her face.
There you are. Was wondering if you were going to show up. Yes, it's me. I have to hide my face in these parts.
No shit.
People like me aren't allowed around here. Now let's get down to business. That big wall of glass looming over Diamond City is the mayor's office. Most people don't know it, but there's a strong room buried beneath. Mayor's just sitting on top of it. And that's our target. The guy has it coming, if you ask me. With how he treats my kind, maybe he deserves worse.
So this is all for a good cause. Bobby.
There you are. Was wondering if you were going
what
to
the
show
fuck?
Up. Yes, it's me. I have to
Did it just bug me and throw me? What like the me shit nugget? Around here.
Now let's get down to business.
All right, well, try to finish your fucking sentence without teleporting me behind you.
Most people don't know it, but there's a strong room buried beneath. The guy has...
So this is all for a good cause.
Don't get me wrong. The caps are my primary motivation. Mm-hmm. If I get to take them from a bigot, that's just icing. So, what do you say we make this party a little bigger? I managed to track down my tech guy. His name's Mel, and he is right here in Diamond City. The guy can make a gadget to solve any problem. Thing is, he's a bit locked up right now. You have to get him out of there. I can't just stroll into Diamond City security.
Oh, and I can.
Face, covered or not.
If you really think we need this guy.
Trust me, this is the guy we need. Pick a lock, find a key, bribe the guard. The usual stuff. Just get him out of there.
All right, folks, that wraps it up for this episode. Stay tuned for more Fallout 4.